Good morning, everyone. It is Chris from Motivated by Greatness. We got a super... What? Did I forget to shave? I did. There we go. That's better. All right. We have a super busy day today. Lots to get done. Little time to do it. We're off to a super early start. But let's get going on my daily routine. Finished my morning routine. Now it's time to make some breakfast. Probably just gonna have egg whites and oatmeal for breakfast today, so that's what I'm gonna make, and I'll show you the macros for that meal. Okay, here's my breakfast. I have another full cup of egg whites and 2 cups of oatmeal. That is my breakfast for the day. These are the macros right here. After I eat this, I'm gonna head into town. I'm gonna go to Best Buy and look at their tripods. I'm gonna look at getting one of those to help out with the vlogging and everything. And I will see you guys in town. What's up, guys? I just made it into town. The first stop is getting a haircut. I'm at Fantastic Sam's. It's just gonna be a cheap $10 haircut, so we're gonna have that right now. All right, so I just got the haircut. It's looking good. I'm headed over to Best Buy now. I don't know if you can see it. I'm going into Best Buy now. I'm gonna see if I can find a tripod for this camera and get a new SD card. So that's what's next. And then after that, I'm gonna head to the grocery store. What is up, guys? I just got back from the grocery store and in town. I got a lot accomplished, got my hair cut, went and got groceries, stopped by Best Buy, didn't really find anything that I was looking for there. The prices were still a little high, but I'm gonna take you through a little bit of what I got in my grocery haul. This is everything I got. I got 2 gallons of water. These are really great. These are really cheap. You just throw these in the microwave for 5 minutes, and it's 2.5 cups of potatoes. I think it's a great way to get your carbs in. Of course, I got my egg whites, 100% protein, 0 fat, 0 carbs. This is fresh, sweet Italian turkey sausages. These are by far my favorite. They're like $2.80 a pound if you go to Aldi's. I got some lean ground turkey as well, some bagels, some bread, oatmeal, a little bit of noodles, and of course, rice. So that is my grocery haul for the day. I'm gonna get everything put away, get everything ready, and then we have a game against Eastern Illinois at 6 o'clock tonight. So I gotta get everything ready, get a meal prepped, eat, and then head down to the field at 3:30 to take BP and get stretched out. So I will see you guys probably after the game, and I'll let you know how it goes. Alright guys, just got back from our game. We won 11-3. It was an awesome time. We still have two more games left to this series. I'm gonna go ahead and call it a wrap on the vlog today. I got a lot to do, gotta edit this video, and then still wanna go on a late night run to burn some calories, because you know we're trying to get shredded for summer. But I will see you guys in my next video.